Welcome, viewers. In this episode of WolfVision Insights, we are going to take a closer look at how a visualizer can be used to easily add live content into Microsoft Teams meetings, enhancing online or hybrid classes and web meetings. Let's have a look at the few simple steps that are required to integrate your visualizer into a Teams meeting. First, you need to connect your visualizer to the computer using a USB cable. Just make sure you're using the right cable with the correct connectors and supporting the appropriate standard, either USB 2.0 or 3.0. With Microsoft Teams, you get support for integrating external cameras into your meeting. It's simple, straightforward, and gives you a lot of flexibility. When using Microsoft Teams, you have one direct option within the software. Simply replace your webcam with the visualizer by selecting another camera source. This is straightforward, but please note that your meeting attendees can no longer see you at the same time. The second option is that you share your screen and choose, for example, the Windows Camera app or QuickTime on a Mac for integrating visualizer content into your Teams meeting. By doing so, you will transmit a higher resolution picture. And also very important to me is the fact that your attendees will still see you in an additional picture transferred by Teams. And that's all there is to it. A quick and easy way to dramatically improve the quality of on-screen content materials in your Microsoft Teams meetings. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.